Hi, this is Brad Linder with Lilliputing, and this looks like a laptop, and it's kind of a little laptop. It's called the Acer Liquid Extend, and it's got a keyboard, a display with about a 720p resolution or so, and it's going to be available in the third quarter of 2016 for pricing yet to be decided. But it's not actually a full-fledged laptop. Instead, it's a desktop dock or laptop-style shell for the Acer Liquid Jade Primo smartphone, which is a smartphone that supports Continuum. So you can attach it to a docking station to hook up a keyboard, mouse, and external display, and in this case, all of those things are in one unit, which is the Liquid Extend. So it's got a keyboard, it's got a touchpad, it basically looks like a netbook, an 11.6-inch display. It's got a couple of USB ports and its own battery, but it doesn't have its own processor. Everything's running from this unit. Now, the pricing hasn't been determined, and this seems to be a little bit wonky. I found that the touchpad, for instance, doesn't work, but you can use a touchpad, use your phone as a touchpad. Now, the true promise of Windows 10 Continuum software is that you should be able to continue using your phone while you're doing the external display here, but it basically works. And so you can see we can launch different applications, and we can do some web searches, assuming we have a connection. Looks like we do. And there you go. So this is the Acer Liquid Extend coming in the second half or the third quarter of the year. We've got HDMI output here, USB-C input, more USB ports on the side here, so you can also connect a mouse or keyboard. And this is what the lid looks like. So looks like a laptop. It's super light. I don't have the exact spec, but it is very lightweight. And then when you close the lid, it apparently does that. So we can look here, say we want to have a wired dock, and then it should bring up the user interface on that display. So that's again a look at the Acer Liquid Jade Primo smartphone working with the Liquid Extend desktop or notebook style docking station, and coming later this year, pricing to be determined, basically lets you use your phone like a laptop computer within limitations. It is running Continuum software, supports universal applications, but when you do run those universal applications, they run in full screen mode, not split screen mode, and legacy Windows apps aren't going to work. But your sort of start screen turns into a full page, into a start menu, and other applications like that work here as well. So that's Continuum with the Liquid Jade Extend. This is Brad Linder with Lilliputing.